So this is a smoking tip in general. Do not allow your chips to run out. Either you have the cold smoker attachment or you have your regular tray. Always, always keep it stocked with chips so that you can get that smoky flavor in your meat. Don't forget to come and check your chips, because if not, it's just a glorified oven.